Hey everyone. Okay, so today I'm going to do the accent challenge. Now, I don't think I have an accent, but I probably do to some people, but I don't think I do. So anyways, I decided to do this video regardless. So we'll get started. Your name and username. So my name is Jay. My username is Jay Chanel or JJ Chanel. Where you're from, I'm from California. Pronounce the following words: aunt, roof, route, theater, iron, salmon, caramel, fire, water, New Orleans, pecan, both, again, probably, Alabama, lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, pajamas, caught, naturally, aluminum, GIF, G-I-F, I say GIF, but I know it's supposed to be GIF or whatever, but GIF, Tumblr, Cracker Jack, doorknob, envelope, and G-Poy. What is it called when you throw toilet paper on a house? T-Peen. What is a bubbly carbonated drink called? Soda. What do you call gym shoes? Sneakers. What do you call your grandparents? Lola for grandma and Lolo for grandpa. What do you call the wheeled contraption in which you carry groceries at the supermarket? Carts? Yeah, carts. What is the thing you change the TV channel with? A remote control or remote? Choose a book and read a passage from it.
Aww. Hold on.
Okay. This is Forever in Blue by Anne Brash something. I can't read the name. Anne Brash. Yeah. Okay. Gilda's was the same. It always was. And what a relief, too. Nina found herself thinking. Good thing you could count on human vanity and the onward march of fitness crazes requiring mats and mirrors. Not much else was the same. Things were different. Things were missing. Carmen, for instance, was missing. I can't really see how we can do this without Carmen, to be said. And what, as was the custom, she'd brought her video camera for posterity. But she hadn't turned it on. Nobody was quite sure about when posterity started, or if maybe it already had. So maybe we shouldn't try, B said. Maybe we should wait until we could do it together. Lena had brought the candles, but she hadn't lit them. Tibby had brought the ceremonial bad 80s aerobics music, but she hadn't put it on. B had gamely set out the bowls of gummy worms and Cheetos, but nobody was eating them. When's that going to be asked? Seriously, I think we've been trying to get together since last September, and I don't think it has happened once. What about Thanksgiving? Lena asked. Remember I had to go to Cincinnati for great-grandma Felicia's 100th birthday? Tibby said. Oh yeah, and she had a stroke, B said. That was after the party. And Carmen went to Florida over Christmas, Lena said. And you two were in New York over New Year's. All right, so how about 2 weekends from now? Carmen will be back by then, won't she? Yeah, but my classes start on June 20th. Lena clasped her hands around her knees, her large feet bare on the sticky pine floor. I can't miss the first day of the pose, or I'll end up stuck in a corner or staring at the model's kneecap for a month. Okay, so July 4th, Tibby said reasonably. Nobody has school or anything that Friday. We can meet back here for a long weekend. B untied her shoe. I fly to Istanbul on June 24th. That soon? Can you go later? Tibby asked. Bridget's face dimmed with regret. The program put us all in this charter flight. Otherwise, in an extra $1,000, you have to find your own way to the site. How could Carmen miss this? Tibby asked. Okay. Do you think you have an accent?
No.
And, yeah, that pretty much sums up the accent challenge. I'm tagging every single one of you guys who watches this video, and I will also put on the description box all the questions and the stuff that was asked to be pronounced in case you guys want to follow along and all that stuff. So, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.